It'll be interesting to see what Joel Quenneville does.
Well, there's a few different times, though, in this 5-2 lead and victory that Chicago will get where this could have changed considerably and gone the other way.
Big save.
Luke Shen shoots and scores. Less than a minute to go, and it's a 5-3 game.
You're right, Jim. You think of all the opportunities. It's a two-goal game with a minute left. Had that penalty shot gone the right way. Luke Shen, not known for his goal-scoring prowess from the point, but this is a rocket through a screen. As Hjalmarsson was in position, couldn't get it. His first goal in 29 games beats him stick side to Corey Crawford.